definitely are able to use ChatGPT to take your business to the next level, whatever your work is. And regarding print on demand, of course, I have talked about in a previous video, a lot of ways to uplevel your POD business just by using ChatGPT or its amazing alternatives. And of course, if you haven't watched these videos yet, you'll find them below in the description box. And as for making the best of ChatGPT altogether with Canva for print on demand business, you could use ChatGPT to give you a list of anything you want to create, what's so-called cross-niche designs. So first of all, what does it mean by cross-niche design? It's a design that contains more than one niche. Therefore, you can stand out of the crowd and escape from the huge competition in these niches. For example, you can create multiple designs that combine swimming and anything else, like swimming and cats, swimming and dogs, swimming and coffee, and so on and so forth. So you can use ChatGPT to give you a list of anything you want to make cross-niche designs. A list of beverages, alcoholic drinks, dog types, a list of caffeinated drinks, and even the types of pizza. So you can create your cross-niche designs and give your data from ChatGPT or its alternatives. And cut it short, let me show you how to get amazing lists from ChatGPT. And as for today, I'd like to use Chatsonic, one of the best alternatives for ChatGPT. It's the most recent feature and tool in RiotSonic.com. Okay, perfect. So we can use Chatsonic. And here we can ask ChatGPT to give you a list of something like, if we want to make multiple designs that combine coffee and jobs. So we can type something like, could you give me a list of 100 the most common jobs? Perfect. And just a few seconds, and Chatsonic gives you a list of the most common jobs and professions over the world. As you see, here are 100 of the most common jobs in the United States, like dentist, nurse, pharmacist, physician, software developer, vet, computer programmer, and so on and so forth. So the first step in today's video to get your data and your list from ChatGPT or one of its ChatGPT alternatives. Perfect. And now the next step, you have to insert this data into a Google sheet or Excel sheet. So you have to copy all these data and jobs, as you see. Perfect. Copy and go to Excel sheet or Google sheet and paste them here, as you see. Now the third step is you have to convert this text into columns. So just, we can select this first column and go to data and text to columns. Okay, next, as you see, next, perfect, and finish, as you see. And the next step is you have to convert this row into a column in Google Sheet or Excel sheet. So how to do that? Simply, we can copy all these columns, as you see, copy, and go to your first one column and paste and select this one, transpose, perfect, as you see. So we can remove this row, delete, perfect. And the next step is you have to remove this comma mark. So how to do that? Simply, you can select the whole column and Control H, okay, to find and replace something in your data, in your Excel sheet and your Google sheet. So we can find the comma mark and replace with nothing, as you see. So we can replace all, perfect, as you see. Okay, and now we have to insert a new row, insert, and name this file like jobs, for example. Perfect. And now we have to save this file as CSV file with comma separated data. So we can go file and export, change file type. Okay, and select this one, CSV, comma delimited or comma separated file. Perfect. save as. Okay, and the next step in this video, just you can head to canva.com to create your cross niche design just with one click, and go to create design and custom size, and here insert your dimensions as you want. So for example, we can use this one. Perfect. And here in this canvas, create your design. As I said before, you can create multiple designs that combine coffee and jobs. Like, I'm teacher and I love coffee. I'm carpenter and I love coffee, and so on and so forth. So you can create a quick and simple design. So you can have two elements and type something like coffee. Okay. And select some graphics. Like this one, for example. Quickly. Okay, and Control D. Create duplication. And text. Coffee. And now we can select different font, like handwritten, and we can select apricots. As you see, it's an amazing font for coffee niche. Perfect. To make an attractive design, so we can select a beautiful one like this one. Okay. Perfect. And the position, make it forward, as you see. Amazing. And here we can type something like run on. Okay. I'm a teacher, physician, an artist, and run on coffee. And add another text, add a heading. Okay, and type something like job. Okay, as you see. For example, quickly. Job, okay, and you can select different color like this one, for example. Perfect. And now I'd like to show you an amazing trick to create multiple designs or scalable design with some variables just with one click in canva.com. How to do that? Just we can go to this left panel and go to apps, as you see, apps, and go down a little to pulse create. And here you can upload your CSV file that we got from Excel sheet or Google sheet that contains your data about jobs and the professions. Upload CSV file. Perfect. As you see, and now it's time to select your dynamic text like this one. Okay, and connect data. Select your file, jobs. Perfect. And here, click over continue to create your multiple designs that combine these jobs with run on coffee. And here you go, you can find a lot of designs that combine different jobs and different professions with your text and your design, like dentist, run on coffee, teacher, run on coffee, computer analyst, and so on and so forth, as you see. And now it's time to download your designs with a transparent background to upload in your print-on-demand platform like Redbubble, Merch by Amazon, TeePublic, and so on. So you can go to share and download and select your transparent background, as you see. Therefore, you can download all your pages, or so to speak, your designs with transparent background as an archive or a zip file. So you can download, and that way you can make the best of ChatGPT altogether with canva.com for your print on demand design to get more opportunities to make more sales. And this is the end. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, you can leave in the comment section. See you in the next video.